Welcome to this week's edition of the Athletic Training Innovations 2-Minute Drill with Head Coach Pat O'Hara. I'm Brandon Rizzuto, and Coach, great win against Utah last week. Just break down that game a little bit for us.
Well, we had to fight through some adversity with injury and a loud environment, but really, we made a lot of mistakes, too, that we've got to correct.
Talk about this week's game, looking forward to coming back home and playing Tampa Bay.
Well, it's important. It's a home game, which is very important. We're trying to get that win at home. And secondly, it's a division game. That's even more important. So we've got to take care of a business Friday night on a national stage with NFL Network, so we're excited.
Your offense is ranked number one in the league, and you've seen the steady progression of Kurt Rocco. Just talk about that going into this game.
Kurt's done a good job. You know, last week that we had some protection issues. He got beat up and knocked around, and he really answered the call and stood in there. He made the throws we needed to make. We got to help him, though, with better protection.
You mentioned getting beat up and knocked around going into this game. How's the overall team health?
We're banged up, but everybody is. Everybody's banged up, and we have to fight through it like every team does, and we'll certainly do that.
Talk about this week's practice and how your team's fared.
It's been a good week. You know, we deal with some bumps and bruises, but we've pushed through and developed our plan for this week, so we're excited about it.
Looking at Tampa Bay, a team that you're very familiar with, just talk about Tampa Bay and what the fans should expect.
Well, they're well coached, and they have a great receiving core. They're very tall, big, and fast. Prashay Rodriguez leads the league in every category in receiving. And he'll be someone we've got to stop, and we'll see Amari Jackson, who hasn't played this year due to injury, but was one of the top receivers in the league last year, so we've got to answer that.
It's been talked about a little bit this week on Arena Football, but talk about Tim Markham playing his old team.
Well, you know, that'll be fun for Coach. You know, he spent a lot of years there, tremendously successful there, and you know, so that it'll be interesting having Coach in there in that environment against his old team.
Coach, as always, thanks for your time. Best of luck this weekend.
Thanks, Brandon.
This has been the Athletic Training Innovations 2-Minute Drill with Head Coach Pat O'Hara. The Voodoo play this Friday night against the Tampa Bay Storm. Game is on the NFL Network. Fans, see you there.